film. So, so I've had a lot of days over the past few weeks, or I would say over the past month, of emotion. Because just like you, like you sit there and you think, you know, we look at social media, and a lot of times we post happiness, right? You're like, I got this, I achieved this. Sometimes it's very minimal. A few times we see people who are vulnerable, who say they cheated on a diet, who say I completely gave up on myself. And yesterday I had a really emotional moment. For the first time in 18 years, I was like, I just didn't feel motivated. And so I shared this with some people who came yesterday, but I want to share it with you too. Because it's not all funny things. It's not all happiness. What it is what's happening inside these workouts. When I'm in front of that camera, and I want you to believe this and hold this true when you do the next workout, and this is not about me, this is giving you the vulnerability. When I'm in front of that camera, I'm not thinking about how high you need to go. I'm not thinking about how deep your push-up is. I'm going back into my life when I was sexually abused, when I didn't know what to do with my life, when I was going through crazy struggles, when I was losing 50 pounds. I connect to that to let you know that it is possible. We all have a starting point, and we all have a journey to go on. There really is no ending point. It's a continuous journey because your body is changing every day. But it is what happens from that before picture and that after picture. It's in there. It's in the middle where the turmoil and the tornado starts to happen. You start to spin in uncertainty. But let me tell you something. If you use that negative energy to push you forward, to push you to a destination that you want to go to push those people who believe that you are talking about, you can do it. You connect to the journey so that when you finish, you know there's no end. You know that the journey will continue and you can stay true to who you are. So that when if you do have a relapse, if you do get back in the turmoil, you know how to pull yourself out. It is real. In who you are, and if, and just if, just for one second, if you actually take that moment to believe in who you are, the radiation, the thing is going to radiate from your body, is happiness, amazingness, and always being to be, always able to be true to who you are. Remember this, if no one has ever told you this, I trust and believe in you. I just want you to trust and believe in who you are. Thank you very much.